First of all, I love Medellin. It's my second time here. It's an amazing city, amazing people, great food, and it's just an awesome place. I love it. Actually led me to bioXcellerator there is I had an issue with my ankle. I had gone into a car accident where actually my toes kind of hit my shin and it was very painful, and it's something that I've had the pain with me, not really bad, but every time I walk on a beach or after I work out, something like that, the pain, it's just there. So I'm like, okay, let me see what are the options out there. And I kind of went after the whole, I had heard on Joe Rogan's show about the stem cells. I talked to some of my doctor friends and they said, yeah, you know, it seems very promising. And I like the fact that you didn't have to actually do any kind of operations, right? Yeah. I'm like, okay, it's not that bad where I want to do an operation, but it does hurt. Let me see if I could do something about it. And I'm at a point in my life where I could afford to do something like this. I'm like, okay, let me pursue it and let's see what happens. And that's kind of what led me down to here, and I'm sitting in front of Miss Diana and she's taking good care of me. I did the coffee tour with Don Juan. Yeah, which was that was amazing, just to learn about the whole process of coffee that it's made. I really loved it. So I highly suggest that one. And my first favorite was Gutape. Gutape was amazing, most beautiful place. It's not a long day, and then we ended the day with a nice juicy tomahawk, you know, at a beautiful restaurant with a nice lake view. So how can you go wrong? To be honest, I actually brought my brother because he has some knee issues. And he wanted to kind of see what it's about. You know, it was his first time in Colombia. I think a lot of people, since they've never been to Colombia, they're kind of afraid because they look at the media, they look at the news, like the old movies, and it's not really like that. You know, you guys got a first class operation here. I would say it's probably better than most hospitals in the US, you know, in many ways. And everyone's super nice, super attentive. So I would highly suggest it, yeah. But yeah, I would definitely recommend it. I want to see, obviously, it's too early to tell because I got to see what happens. But based on everything that I've heard, it's something that works, and I would definitely. I would even probably send my dad to do the injection, you know, the IV. So I'm thinking about that. And my brother is next with his knees, and he's gonna do that. And I have two friends who are actually, one is a brain surgeon and another one is a doctor. They both told me to shoot videos because they're both interested in possibly coming down here too, which is pretty cool, yeah.